What's up, guys? Welcome back to Regeneration TV. What did you guys do this weekend? All right, guys, so today we're here at Dead to Life. We got games, we got music, we got food, drinks, a bunch of cool lights. Go check it out.
For Yoshi
Mashi
Josh, the link in description. Josh, you better do that.
For anybody who didn't care, this is your time to shine right now.
Woo!
Come on! Here we go, girls, girls, boys. Alright. Nobody wants to do this, huh? Girls.
This guy's lumpy.
Where are the jerskins?
I came because I'm a youth to support the youth. 20 years old, thank you very much. Hi!
Tic-tac-toe, three in a row. Yeah!
Thank you. know, I know how to eat the bacon. Just kidding, JK, JK.
In disobedience, I was once lost, but now I'm found. I was once dead, but now I live in Jesus Christ, who washed away my sins. He is the life giver, the beginning and the end, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. I've gone from death to life. Let me tell you guys something. Let me be real. I've been to jail. I've been locked in chains. But now, through Jesus Christ, those chains, those things that bound me, they've been broken. Because Jesus Christ lives in me. And I'm just here to tell everybody, whatever it is you're going through, whatever it is you're fighting, Jesus Christ has victory over that. And with that being said, I would like to pass the mic over to my brother, who has the final message for you guys.
He wrote that whole thing. It's called a spoken word. Who knew that he had the gift? Well, tonight we just want to explain what we're doing. You guys having a good time? Doesn't sound like it. Are you guys having a good time? Are you having a good time, I said? Yeah! Come on! Yeah, it's fun, huh? Our whole idea, the theme was death to life. Anybody feel dead tonight? Anybody? Not a soul, huh? Impressive! Alright. Well, you know what? We were expecting a lot of people to come. They didn't, but that's okay because I think the message is for us anyways. The whole idea of death to life is that around this time of year, Halloween, everybody's going to parties thinking that that's the fun thing to do. Anybody ever been to a party here? Oh, you should have. Don't raise your hand. Judge you, brother. Everybody thinks that doing drugs and drinking is the way to have an awesome time, an awesome life. And tonight we want to show that, you know what, you don't need to do all that to have fun. That there's a different kind of life that we can experience. And the whole idea is, from death to life, is that Jesus says in John, he says, if you believe in me and you believe in who I am, you can have eternal life right now. And he says, if you believe in me, you can cross over death and come into life. But I think for some of the little guys, maybe you don't know what death really means because you don't feel dead. Anybody feel dead tonight? Not a soul, huh? Homeboys over there. You know what dead means in the Bible? It means spiritually dead. It means your relationship with God is destroyed. You cannot do what God's called you to do. And what Jesus says is, if you simply believe in him, that life in you is resurrected from that moment, you have eternal life. So that was the whole idea tonight. Regeneration, death to life, is we want to have a good time enjoying life. So are you guys enjoying life tonight? Don't sound like it. Are you enjoying life tonight? Are you good to be happy to be alive? Look at that guy over there. He loves life. My goodness. Love him. We want you to be able to enjoy life to the fullest, and you're not going to be doing it at night drinking, at night doing drugs, at Halloween, going to parties, doing whatever people do. That's not where it is. It's in Jesus. And for some of us, it may seem like, oh, that's stupid. That's only for church kids. But you know what? Jesus says that you have life to the fullest when you go to church, not necessarily church, but it's when you believe in him. So the message tonight, what we put all this lights on for, was to tell people, to tell you guys, to tell Crystal, is that real life is in Jesus. And like Jesse said, he found it, and I found it, and Liz found it, and Marty found it, and tonight we're just going to have fun. So, and Frankie found it. Yeah! So tonight we just want to have a good time, because we enjoy it. I know that if I die tonight, if for some reason I died or Steve died, that isn't it. I'm going to live forever. Death couldn't even stop me. And that's what Jesus did. Death couldn't stop him. He was in there 3 days playing pool. He was just having a good... No, he didn't do that. But he was couldn't stop him. He rose from the dead. And that's where our hope is that Jesus is going to raise us up after that for eternity. So I just... We should be loving life. You know, for some of you guys who may want to go to parties, it's not going to satisfy you. So we have like 15 minutes left. And we just want to play some last games. We want to have a blast. We want to scream. We want to have fun. So if you can get back in your teams, we're going to just enjoy the rest of the night screaming and have some fun! Yeah! Come on, get back in your teams. We're going to play this again. We're going to do the blanket race with Father again. So get back in your teams. We're going to try it again. Okay.
What?
All right. I'm going to be the MC right now. Woo! Come on, everybody, get back to your place. Bye, Instagram. Bye.
I mean, that pizza box is for everybody.
I just came for the food. So I was like,
alright guys, this is the end of the night. Stop. Alright guys, so this is the end of the night. Thanks for joining us for our Dead's Life event that we held here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and be back for more. Alright, and YouTube. Dude! Alright guys, don't forget to watch our... Alright guys, don't forget to check out our... And alright guys, don't forget to check out... She's laughing! Alright guys, don't forget to check out all of our previous videos.